Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Trisha Sarkar, presently practicing as a periodontist and an implantologist in Partha, Banarghatta Road branch. Well, today I'm here to speak about the hair treatment, what we do here. Most of the time you have seen me speaking about dental treatments, so today I'm here to speak about the hair treatment which we also do. So coming to my case, one of my case, which it's still in progress. So he's a young male patient, maybe of 22-23 years old. He came to the clinic with a complaint of, you know, too much of hair loss from his back and side regions. So it could be many reasons, because of hormonal imbalance or improper intake of water or, you know, good food. And also in today's world, pollution is a very important factor. So after having a thorough questionnaire and going through with the patient whatever they say, whatever he said, we came to a conclusion that it is only because he was not drinking water and good healthy green leafy vegetables. So basically he stopped taking care of his hair. So for that we asked him to go for something called as PRP hair treatment. So this treatment reduces the hair fall, helps in hair growth, and also it will give a shine on your hair. So you must be thinking now, what does PRP stands for? PRP stands for platelet rich plasma or platelet rich proteins. Now it's a very simple procedure. What we do is, here no chemicals are involved, so there is no chance of any kind of allergy. So what we do is, we remove blood from your anticubital or your veins. There is something called a centrifugation machine that our clinic has it. We run that blood. Once we run that blood, after 10 minutes we get a liquid from that blood. Now this liquid contains a lot of proteins in it. Now we inject the proteins inside the scalp. So basically what we are making it to do, now my hair is not getting nutrition, so that is why it's getting weak and falling down. Same thing what we do here is, we inject with proteins. We give it nutrition so that it grows healthy and it shines, and the hair fall reduction is seen. So this is the simple procedure what we do. So either depending on the severity of your hair loss, we will decide either it can be done in 5 sessions or 10 sessions. So each session is in a gap of 21 days. So I will just I have made a collage of one of my patients where we have seen a remarkable a change or the difference in the hair growth. So you can see the before images, when that was the first time when he came to the clinic, and that was the first session we did on him, compared to the fourth session. Now he is doing his fourth session. So now we can see a remarkable change in the hair growth. And yes, he is still left with the fifth and his final session. So we are praying, or we expect that the hair fall will be reduced more and the patient will be happy. And I was happy that he was already happy for the last appointment as well. So this is what is the treatment what we do for, you know, hair fall or small cases like this. So if you have any problem regarding your hair loss or hair transplantation, you can please go to any of the Partha branches, or you can give us a call and inquire about it, or you can book your appointment or fix your appointments and go get a consultation done. I am here in the Hulimavu branch, so I hope I get to see you soon and give a smile on your face. So along with dental, we also take care of hair and skin. So if you have any queries, any doubts, you can surely come to us and clear all your doubts. Thank you and stay safe. See you soon.